Action.
Students won't be returning to class after the Easter long weekend as planned. Today, the Premier and Education Minister suspended school indefinitely.